The human body is made up of trillions of cells. They all have DNA in them that provides a set of instructions telling the cell how to function, as a breast cell, a liver cell, a skin cell, and so on. But sometimes the DNA instructions get changed or mutated. Then that cell starts behaving in an abnormal fashion. This is the basis for cancer. These changes in the DNA also instruct the cancer cells to make abnormal proteins that can be recognized by the immune system. The function of the immune system is to kill cells with abnormal proteins. So for decades, we have wondered why the immune system, so adept at killing bacteria and viruses, does not also destroy the abnormal cancer cells. Now we know why. Our immune cells have within them sort of emergency brakes called checkpoints. These checkpoints stop the immune cells from killing our body's own cells. Cancer cells take advantage of these checkpoints and shield themselves, tricking the immune system into believing that they are not abnormal and that they are not threatening. One of the most exciting new developments in cancer medicine is immunotherapy. This means treatments that can harness the power of our immune system to fight cancer. Specifically, one exciting new class of drugs are called checkpoint inhibitors. What checkpoint inhibitors do is release the emergency brakes from the immune cells and de-shield the cancer cells. The cancer cells are then recognized as threatening, and the immune system can do its job and get rid of them. Immunotherapy opens the door to treatments that may well be more targeted, more effective, and even have fewer side effects. Immunotherapy, specifically checkpoint inhibitors, have also been shown to work really well against some cancers like lung cancer and skin cancer. But this treatment has not yet been effective against breast cancer. BCRF-supported researchers are exploring ways to change that. One especially promising approach is called cryoablation. This is inserting a tiny needle into the tumor, freezing it, killing it, and forcing it to release those hidden abnormal proteins. In the laboratory, BCRF investigators have shown that this approach, in combination with checkpoint inhibitors, can cure otherwise lethal tumors. We have even tried this approach in a few patients, and the results have been very promising. What is also important is that immunotherapy can create memory. The disease-fighting immune cells can remember the cancer just attacked and kill any cells like them in the future, preventing recurrences. We are at the point that we need to fund a larger clinical trial to develop this groundbreaking discovery. Harnessing the power of one's own immune system can be the revolutionary future of breast cancer management. BCRF investigators are ready to go. We need your help to make this a reality.